world number 38, as you said, coming back from injury. Expecting to claw his way back up those rankings. From both these players. There's the jump smash that delivers the final blow. And right back in this game, 9-12 now, just 3 points between the pair.
Being more comfortable on his feet now, Lee Hyun Il, waiting for that opportunity.